Social game maker Zynga plans to sell 100 million shares for as much as $1 billion.
The internet radio company raised its IPO price range, giving it a value of almost $2 billion.
Analysts have been valuing the company at up to $9 billion.
Groupon went public and gained a $12.65 billion valuation through its initial public offering.
When Facebook went public, it was a big company, but on paper, it was even bigger, valued at a whopping $104 billion.
We are in the midst of a revolution. The way business has been done for decades is changing, and it's changing fast. Never before have companies been able to grow so quickly and reach such record amounts of wealth than they are right now. And it's this phenomenon that we're going to explore in this video as we show you exactly what the Ripplin platform is and why this is such an exciting time for you to be hearing about it. The truth is, technology is making possible new ways of creating income and meeting our financial needs that we couldn't have even fathomed just 3 years ago. Ripplin is at the forefront of exploring this new bridge between tech companies and the users who populate them. Inside this video, we're going to explain a brand new concept called incentivized sharing. Now, this new concept has the power to change how new websites, apps, services, and products get distributed today, while at the same time revolutionizing the distribution of that wealth. We believe that it's time for the people who are responsible for sharing these companies to participate in the extraordinary wealth that's being created. This video is about that, plus so much more. So sit tight and make sure you can focus right now. We don't recommend you miss a word. So let's rewind the clock about one decade ago. Sitting in a small dorm room at Harvard University, Mark Zuckerberg birthed the phenomenon that we all know as Facebook. From those humble beginnings, over 1 billion people are now connected through what we call the social graph via Facebook. Now, it's the largest social graph on the planet, and Facebook went on to have the largest tech IPO in history, valued at close to $100 billion. Well, that all sounds great, but what does it have to do with you, you might be thinking? Well, that's a great question, and here's the answer. Did you ever consider who built Facebook? And no, we don't mean the people who wrote the code or came up with the idea, but the people who distributed it, the people who are responsible for all the other things being there, the people who made Facebook worth $100 billion, how did that happen? And the answer is you. It happened because of you. Whether you know it or not, if you're on Facebook, you are partly responsible for the mega money Facebook is now worth. Facebook was built by us, the people. It was person to person to person how Facebook was shared across the world. And the power of that one-to-one connection equaled over a billion people in just a single decade. Now, do you remember some of those other companies we mentioned at the beginning too? Zynga, the makers of Farmville, Angry Birds, from Ravio, Pinterest, Pandora, Foursquare, Instagram. Guess how these companies all became worth billions? Guess how their apps or their games spread to hundreds of millions of people? You guessed it, it was you. You see, the fastest growing tech companies in the world today are leveraging the social graph that's already been built. They plug into the network that we the people have created. And because it's so easy to share person to person to person through our mobile phones or the internet, these companies are reaching record amounts of users and record valuations in record times. But what if you actually knew how much your word of mouth sharing was worth? What if transparency actually existed in how your social graph spread, so you could see what your ripple effect on the world actually is? Well, currently there's absolutely no way for any of us to know how many people are on Facebook because we are. We don't know if by joining Facebook and inviting some friends we haven't connected to in a while resulted in 10, 100, or 10,000, or even 10 million people being on the site. We have no transparency. And because we can't see it, we don't know how much value we're creating for these companies. Heck, I started inviting people to Facebook myself about 6 years ago. I can't count how many people I've invited or what the ripple effect could have been. There honestly might have been 1 million people using the site because I was. And guess what? If that were true, that means that I helped create $100 million of value for Facebook. And that's no small lunch. And this is when the idea was born that we instantly knew would change the landscape of this massive industry and potentially change the lives of millions of people around the planet on top of it. What if you could see how your social graph, i.e. your ripple effect, spread anytime you shared an app, a product, a service, a website, or technology? And what if you got rewarded for the value that takes place inside of your ripple? In other words, what if you were the most valued part of the technology equation? And that's what Ripplin is all about. From that simple idea, a platform was born that we believe will revolutionize how products get shared around the world and for the first time ever, reward the people who share them. You deserve transparency into your social graph, and we think that you should be paid when your word of mouth or social sharing creates value in the marketplace. During these changing economic times, earning extra money doing what you're already doing, like sharing apps or websites, will make a huge difference in many people's lives. And Ripplin is about making it easy for you to get rewarded for the value you create in the marketplace and having fun in the process. So here's how Ripplin works. Step number one, Ripplin is currently in the beta stage of our platform. In this stage, Ripplin is invite only. You must receive an invite code to be accepted into the Ripple by someone you're connected to. And once you join the Ripple, you'll have access to the back office of our platform. From there, you can invite other people to join the Ripple, which will be tracked to you, and you can see how your Ripple effect starts to spread across the globe. Now in this phase, prior to Ripplin's public release of our very first app, we are simply building buzz for the concept and reaching out to people who are interested in creating an income leveraging our platform. If you see our vision and you see the amazing benefits that Ripplin can bring into your life, we recommend that you engage and follow our instructions to start growing your own Ripple. We will be introducing new features to our platform very soon, and this will make it even more fun to be a Ripplin player and see a Ripple grow around the world that you can get paid on. Now, the income potential with Ripplin is no small matter either, as we believe many people will transform their lives with the income potential of our platform. Now, as we move from phase one into phase two, that's when the commerce will start to flow through the Ripplin ecosystem. Now, before I explain how that works, let me share a quick story with you about an app called the Clash of the Clans. Right now, Clash of the Clans is the number one highest revenue generating app in the App Store. It currently rakes home over $2.4 million per day. Yes, you heard that right. Almost $1 billion a year from one app that's free to download. Now, a lot of people have been asking us, how are apps that are free to join able to make you so much money? And how will I be able to make money when people join my Ripple through a free app in the Ripplin ecosystem? Now, these are great questions, and the answer is a lot more simple than most people realize. If you've ever played one of the top games in iTunes or a lot of different apps yourself, you've probably come across in-app purchases. You see, the smartest technology companies in the world have all been built off the freemium model. Look at Google, Facebook, YouTube, Pandora, Instagram, etc. They give their products away for free, right? You get to search for free, socially connect for free, and listen to music for free, take pictures for free, yet these companies are worth billions of dollars. So the question is, how do they do that? And the answer is audience. The most successful strategies being used by these companies today are to build an audience by giving away really valuable products for free, and then monetize within that audience once it exists. Now they can offer in-app purchases, advertising, additional products, and a whole series of transactions that equals up to billions of dollars. And whether we know it or not, almost every one of us every day is contributing to the billions that these companies are making. Whether it's searching on Google or hanging out on Facebook, we unknowingly contributed our social influence, our contacts, and our time to earn them fortunes. So let's get back to the good part, the part where you now have the chance to participate in those rewards yourself. Remember how I told you about Ripplin tracking each person who you refer onto the Ripple? And not only that, but each person they refer and so on and so on. Well, here's where this gets really interesting for you. As Ripplin introduces its original apps to the Ripple, all of the in-app purchases, the upgrades, and microtransactions that take place inside of those apps will be tracked back to you. You have the chance to get rewarded on all of the value taking place inside of your network anytime you share a hot new app like you're already doing. So when Ripplin introduces our own mobile role-playing game, instead of sharing Clash of the Clans with your friends, just share the ones that you are getting rewarded from. Now, every time someone in your Ripple purchases anything inside of those apps, you have the chance to get paid for it. Isn't that pretty cool? But it gets a lot cooler than that, because we believe that over the next 5 years, apps are going to grow 10 times bigger than they are right now. We believe that we will be using apps for everything, from ordering movie tickets, to organizing our parties and events, to sending out gifts to our friends, to improving our health and fitness, to finding new romance, and it's an unbelievable opportunity currently existing for service-based apps to make our lives easier and to save us time and energy. And someone is going to create those apps, and someone is going to get rich from them. And we believe that using this new model of incentivized sharing, we can create the coolest apps on the planet, and together we can distribute them and all share in the profits, not just the large technology companies. Are you seeing how big this could get now? Now, it's important to understand that this is just the beginning. You're at the start of what we think could be a movement to reclaim hundreds of billions of dollars in wealth and put it back into the hands of the people who shared these products in the first place. We couldn't be more excited for you to find out about this now, as you are at the start of the Ripple. And the truth is, these ideas are just a fraction of what's coming. Imagine what will happen when you're able to get rewarded for all of the commerce happening inside of the social network or the Ripple that you built, even outside of just apps. Imagine if the hard goods that we need to purchase for our lives all of the time could also be distributed through the Ripple. How cool would it be for you to get paid off of all the commerce taking place inside of your Ripples as people buy hot new products that they're going to be buying anyway? Think Mophie cases, new smartphone watches, Christmas presents, heck, even something like water, which we all need and buy all the time. Just imagine if you got paid off of all of the commerce happening inside the Ripple that you built. The fact that it's fun and easy to build your Ripple makes this a complete no-brainer for people who are interested in seeing their natural effect on the world and getting rewarded for the value they create in the marketplace. This is the vision behind Ripplin. Our incentivized sharing platform is the first of its kind, and we're only weeks away from releasing the first app into the world. Now, there are two ways to participate in Ripplin. The first is what we call a fan. As a fan, you'll be able to use the Ripplin platform for free, and we'll show you how to grow and track your ripples across the world. You'll be able to see how viral your social influence really is, and for a lot of people, this may come as a big shock. It's nuts to see that when your ripple starts expanding into other countries, even without you knowing it. Now, as a fan, not only will you be able to grow and track your ripple, but you'll also be able to use our free apps and enjoy the products that we come to market with. Ripplin is excited to introduce these cool new products because we know how much of a difference they'll make in our lives. Now, the second way to engage is being a player. Now, if you want to participate in the rewards program associated with your Ripple, you can level up from a fan to a player and start getting paid. We will be allowing fans to purchase their player memberships as we get closer to phase 2 in June. As a player, we will activate the commerce side of your Ripple. We will track each and every transaction happening in your network back to you. Our custom software will reward you globally for all the value taking place within your Ripple. As a player, you'll get advanced lessons on growing your Ripple. Plus, you'll get to play in the multiplayer cross-platform Ripplin game. Imagine how much fun it'll be to complete epic quests and challenges that Ripplin gives you to expand your network, all while you're earning points and competing against other people in your team or around the world and leveling up to win the game. Except unlike many games out there, this one is real. This isn't just some virtual money that has no effect on reality. When you play this game, you win real money, and that brings real results into your life. Imagine what you could do earning a few thousand dollars per month, or even tens of thousands of dollars per month, all from participating as a Ripplin player. Now, we think it's time to work smarter, not harder. With such cool possibilities to earn money at our fingertips like there is today, why struggle away in jobs we hate if we can earn the same money or a lot more doing something we love and having fun? That is Ripplin. Now, we'll update you more as we get closer to phase number 2. For now, the larger you grow your Ripple during our buzz building phase, the greater your rewards can be once we activate commerce. Now, here's what we recommend you do next. Step number 1, engage with the Ripplin media. Make sure that you watch all the videos posted in your back office and keep your eyes peeled for announcements from Ripplin headquarters as we get closer to phase number 2. We'll be hosting events to share more information with you very soon. Step number 2, follow the invite instructions to begin growing your Ripple. It's easy and fun to watch it grow. Step number 3, watch the follow-up video and learn how to engage your new friends that have joined your Ripple. Step number 4, reach out and connect to the people in your Ripple and the other members of the Ripplin community. We are building a family of people out here who have all come together for a like-minded vision of doing good in the world and doing good for ourselves at the same time. And that's it. These 4 simple steps will help your Ripple to take off around the globe. Now, I hope that you're ready for some fun. If you have any questions, we recommend connecting with the person who referred you to the Ripple. You can also attend one of our online or our live events happening all of the time. Ripplin will update you through email each time that we have an event coming up. Now, we're incredibly excited to have you here at this historic time. We truly believe that there will come a day when people can't believe that they shared their apps, products, or technologies without getting rewarded for the value they're creating. Let's make history. Let's change how the game is played. Let's get paid for the value that we bring to other companies, and let's have some fun doing it. Welcome to Ripplin.